बेहद की परम शांति। वेलकम टू अवर चैनल बापूजी दशरथ भाई पटेल। बापूजी इज एक्सप्लेनिंग व्हाई गोस्ट्स और स्पिरिट्स एंटर्स इनटू ह्यूमन बॉडी। ऑन सीइंग ह्यूमन ओरा, गोस्ट कम टू नो वेदर हिज और हर सोल इज पावरफुल और वीक। बट हियर वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज ओरा। ओरा इज ए हैलो ऑफ अवर फिजिकल बॉडी। मीन्स इन सिंपल वर्ड्स वी कैन से ओरा विल प्रोटेक्ट अवर बॉडी so that no ghosts or spirits can enter into our soul. Second thing is that how the aura is made. Aura will be made by our thinking. If our thinking is positive, good, if we connect to Supreme Soul, and if we convert our good thoughts into actions, means thinking and action must be alike, then our aura will become white and strong. There are so many types of auras. White in color, black, yellow, orange, blue, red, like this. Because every thought has its own color. Only the one who remembers Almighty Authority and who thinks about world transformation and give assistance in world transformation process, those aura will be white in color. In simple words, we can say that aura is a key to the physical body, which would have felt on the body, so that no one can invade the diamond of soul from the coffer of human body. On seeing the aura of human souls, ghosts can identify which type of soul it is. Human souls with white aura will be strong and ghosts can't enter into them. But the one who is with black aura are negative and weak souls. They are filled with strong desires. Who are filled with desires and hatred and who are stuck in my and myself or having mental disorders, the ghost can enter into them very easily because they are weak souls. Ghost can enter into the humans only who will have the same aura matched with the ghost aura. For example, if there is a spirit or ghost who is drunker, if it wants to drink, then will it enter to a human who has no habit of drinking? No, it won't. So, if the thinking and desire of ghost is matched to any human, then its aura will also got match and it enters into them. There is another reason for entering into human body, that is karmic bondage. Even no one can talk with others without having any karmic bondage. Then how can we imagine this type of approachability? Only on having very deep karmic bondage, the entry is possible. Theory of karma is not at all wrong. If there is somewhere karmic accountancy, then only ghost can enter into the soul. Karmic bondage will made due to five weaknesses like lust, wrath, greed, attachment and ego. Connecting with Almighty can only give the potential to cut down the karmic bondages. Param Shanti.